Spokane's historic Garland Theater is set for sale. The business, that is, owner Catherine Fritchie tells KXLY she is leaving the theater operations to focus on nonprofit work and other properties she owns in Brown's Addition. She will remain the owner of the actual building.